Hi, and welcome to the Filipino Professional presented by Flat Planet. This week, we'll look at executive assistants, what their skills are, and how much they're paid. We also look at the commuting experience of the Filipino workforce. Finally, our CEO Chris talks about how passion is a driver in building a brighter future for all. Here is Mary Miller, Flat Planet's Head of HR and Recruitment, to talk about executive assistants.
On this episode of BPO 101, I'm going to talk to you about executive assistants, what a typical job description is, qualifications, and how much they're paid. So what does their job description look like? They do clerical and administrative functions for key decision makers, review and secure legal documents for compliance, manage schedules and coordinate appointments, monitor correspondences and reports, handle confidential transactions for the executive office, and liaise with internal and external stakeholders. It's an important role in the company that requires organization, multitasking, resourcefulness, unwavering discipline, great communication skills, and a comprehensive understanding of all elements of the business. As for educational qualifications, an EA is someone who has at least a high school degree or has graduated from either a college or university. Executive assistants also graduate with a two-year associate degree in courses such as Legal Office Management Technology or Office Administration. And now for their salary range, EAs fresh from university can earn between 18 to 22,000 pesos a month. Those with at least 5 to 7 years of experience usually earn up to 40,000, and while the more senior ones with at least 10 to 12 years of work experience earn up to 70,000 pesos a month. And that's it for me this week on BPO 101. See you again next week for more insights into the BPO industry in the Philippines. Bye!
Thank you, Mary! Next week, we will look at another role in the BPO industry. And now for Tom's report. What is everyday transportation like for most Filipino workers?
The Filipino Professional took a survey of more than 100 Flat Planet staff in Makati City. We found that on average, each team member travels about an hour and a half to get to and from work. That's about 3 hours a day. Any Filipino who braves the middle of traffic is truly a modern warrior. This is because it takes Filipino workers, on average, 15 hours a week just to get to and from work. And they make it every day, every week, 52 weeks a year. 41% of our respondents said that the bus is their top choice, but with everyone traveling to work at the same time, the bus can really become quite crowded. 22% of Filipinos use the iconic jeepney, which for only 8 pesos is an extremely efficient means of transportation. 16% of our team travel in their own cars, though at peak hour it can be bumper to bumper on those roads. 9% pack into the train for about 20 pesos, and the rest can afford a cab for around 100 pesos each way. The most affordable rides going to and from work tend to be taken the most. 77% of Flat Planet's team spend less than 200 pesos a day. Of that, 41% spend less than 100 pesos, and 19% make it on less than 50 pesos a day. It's about $1. It's really quite affordable. When you have twice the population of Sydney, squeezed into 4.9% of the landmass, one thing is for sure, the Filipino shows commitment and resilience through their daily commute.
Thanks, Tom. Finally this week, we have Flat Planet's founder and CEO, Chris Moriarty, talking about how passion motivates us to do better in our careers and personal lives.
The number one thing for me is this idea that each one of us is motivated by the desire to create a better future for us and for our children. So, you know, certainly what motivates me to a huge extent is commitment to my own children, to create the best possible future that I can for them, but also that everybody who works with Flat Planet and all of our clients and everybody that we're associated with, our suppliers and everybody, that all of those people too are just motivated by that very simple desire. And, you know, that's what I'm passionate about. And through Flat Planet, by helping, you know, Australian businesses be better businesses, by helping Filipinos have access to better quality opportunities and better quality jobs, by having access to a job, you know, all of us really are working for the very same goal, for the very same end. And, you know, that's what I'm passionate about. You know, I suppose if I wanted to be regarded for something, you know, I would want to be regarded as somebody who just believed, you know, very passionately in building a better future for all of us.
That's it for this week. From everyone here at the Filipino Professional and Flat Planet, we hope you enjoyed this week's episode. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media for more. See you again next week!